Okay, episode 13. I think this might... Is this the last episode? I don't even know. We're beginning. I think it's the last episode. I cannot believe the amount of things that we just went through in this last episode. Insane to me. Oh my goodness. Chunsung, you cannot be dead. You did take out Gwinam though. And that... I respect you so much for that. But like... No. I mean, he did say, like, fire was the only way to kill them. Who is this here? Oh. Oh, my gosh. Bless your heart. Seven. Tazuka Sargi. 어디까지 잔인해도 되는 거냐? Okay, so everybody's okay. Kind of. Oh no. Yeah, no. I needed Chunsung to make it. That is just so freaking heartbreaking. Dang, she really did lose everybody. Literally. What are you about to do? Sir, you are not going anywhere. Okay. She has to go check. I mean, I don't blame her. Honestly, I don't believe that he's dead either. I'm in denial, just like she is. So, me and Andrew are on the same page, for real. Oh man. That is so sad. Oh gosh, man. It's not your fault, though. 그런 말 하지 마. 나 니들이랑 이렇게 끝까지 같이 가도 될까? Yes, it is. 너 없었으면 우리 여기까지 못 왔어. Right. 그래도 넌 지금까지 안 변했고. She did want to bite Soo-hyuk, though. You never will. Wow. She did want to bite him, though. I don't know, the way you saying it like that, it's like yes, her dad was so smart to do that. What? Right? Is she gonna know it was her dad's? Has his name on it. Wow. Thank you. Whoa. Scared me. Oh, yeah, that's right. He never killed them. Transport them. What? Yeah. Punigi, yeah. Not too good right now. What's going on? Talk to us, Namra. Everywhere. Okay, well, we might want to start moving instead of just standing here. I guess they don't know where to move, so I guess it doesn't even matter. Someone is not going to make it. I feel like Desu is going to like sacrifice himself because he's slowing him down. They said we're going to stand and fight. Let's go. As a big sister would. He still got back in front. As a little brother would. Like, gun them down or something. Something needs to happen. Then I better sit here and fight all these zombies like this. Are they for real? For real? Really? Wow, they said one last stand, huh? Please, I can't handle another death. Like, I really can't. I really cannot. I really cannot. Hit him in the head, ma'am. Not the body. I'm about to say, yeah. This is stressful. There you go. Break them necks, girl. Nice. Nice. Can someone help Daisy, please? Thank you. Oh no, he got it. He got it. He got it himself. Okay. No. I. No. No. No, 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 no. I can't. I cannot handle. Yo. 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 No. Ujin. No, I really liked him. It's like worse because I have two brothers, even though they're older than me, but like, I cannot imagine this here. Girl, you're about to get bit too. If you have to, I know, but you have to. I know, but you literally have to, like... Like, you have to. Well, at least she just, like, broke his neck instead of, like, smashing his head, but that is so freaking... Ujin, man. I really wanted them to survive for, like, brother and sister, like, the duo, like... Oh no. Oh no. What? I mean, she... Well, okay. She is also keeping y'all alive, so like... Ujin! Ujin! I knew someone else was gonna die. Girl, you gotta fight it. Please fight it. I mean, she hasn't eaten, like... She has not eaten a human or anything, so she probably is hungry. Does that work, though, to just bite yourself? Please don't do this to me. I hope they're not hinting at what they're hinting at right now, because I... cannot do it. If they make Namra turn into a... Please don't do it to me. Please do not. Please don't do it to me, please. Yeah. I mean, he's already dead. Please. just getting a little snack. Okay, so she can still talk. I know, Soo-hyuk. I know. You gotta do it. Soo-hyuk, I know. That's my girl right there. And I... Oh, she stopped herself. He couldn't do it. Oh, Namra. Oh my gosh. There's just... Namra. Poor girl. It's probably like eating her up inside. I mean, yeah, how long can you really resist the urge, you know? I mean, poor girl. Honestly, they probably wouldn't let Namra, like, through there if they saw her anyway, you know what I mean? Are they gonna run back and show us everybody? They are. They said, one more time, for good measure, let's show you how much pain you've been through. Wow. Oh. That... Wait, I just realized, where's Anjo? Oh, no, she made it too. Okay. I don't know why that was like... So I guess they just decided to leave. They didn't look for Namra. But once again, I don't think they would have let Namra in. Anyway. Oh, wow. Oh, she has to tell him that her father is dead. Mm. Yeah. There you go. Sorry asking the real questions. Oh. Wow. Yeah, y'all done. I don't blame you for losing faith. 3 months. Wow. That means that somebody's alive down there. Oh, my man, Suhyuk. Right. Mm-hmm. That is true. What? Yeah, that you couldn't. Yeah. 그때 남나가도 물려고 했을 때 아무것도 못해서 네 선택이 우리 모두 살렸어 아 애들한테 말하지 마 위험할지 모르니까 둘이서만 갔다 오자 The only thing is, like, I feel like, I don't know if she would want them to come save her, you know, or come see her. Like, that's the only thing. The squad. Everybody said it was just between them. 너만 빚지고 사는 거 아니야. 다들 너처럼 아파. 인정한다고 덜 아픈 것도 아니고. I think they're getting us set up for possible season 2 here, right? Let's see, is the fire still lit? Hmm. The empty wrapper. Yeah. Any sign of life or any sign of anything? I hope so, but I have a feeling we're not going to find out this season. And there's no one there, but there's a fire. That definitely means that someone did that. No, I want to believe it was Namra too. I really want to believe it was Chunsung, but what is? It is. They're giving us the answer right now. I'm surprised. Oh, I'm so surprised. Is she okay? She is. Oh, Namra. Always. You're the classroom president of our heart. I don't think she can, though. What? But I needed you and Suhyuk to be more than friends, though, you know? They're back. Oh, did she find more people like her? She's so cool. Stop. Stop. Wow, what a series that was. Oh man, I mean I loved it, as you guys saw throughout this. Like, I loved it, and I feel like I'm just make sure there's no like scene at the end here, because I don't think there isn't. I loved it. It was really good. I mean, as a person who loves zombie stuff anyway, like, it was really, really, really entertaining for me. And it was really cool how they kind of put the twist on, like, I've never seen something where you can kind of, like, half be a zombie, like, be a zombie, but, like, but be really strong. that was really cool how they put that twist on there. I really do feel like it took a while for Eunjo, the main character, to grow on me. Like, she kind of, she took a while to grow on me. As you know, Soo-hyuk was number one. I don't even remember what episode, but he was number one for a while. And then Namra, my girl, number two, she was number two for a really long time. The show was really, really, really good. I feel like it had good pacing. Like, I will say that I didn't really enjoy, like, the political parts that much, like with the prime minister and stuff, but I feel like it wasn't unbearable. It's just those parts I was a little bit less interested as far as like with the main group. But I think that's just because I was just so interested in their dynamic, what was going on with them. Man, so much happened, so many deaths. I mean, all of them were freaking sad. I feel like some I was not like as sad, like I wasn't that sad when what's her name, Nayeon died, and I wasn't that sad when Jimin died, but like everybody else was pretty much up there. I feel like saddest death is up there with it's like it's either Chonsong's mom, Eunjo's dad, and Woojin. Those three really had me shook. Like, I was actually fighting back tears on those deaths because I don't know, it's just, it's like watching Chonsong's mom try to like find him and like being so helpless and like being just so scared and like just wanting to know if her child was okay, and then watching her just get bit, and then like watching him realize she was turned, and then Eunjo's dad like doing all of that, like seeing him go through all of that, escaping the little military place and like finding her, and then just to end up having to sacrifice himself to save her, and then him screaming like for her to run with like tears in his eyes as he's being bitten. Insane. And then Woojin, like, dude, Woojin, like I said, because I have two older brothers, I mean, I think it just like made it more impactful for me. I have two older brothers, so like I just love their dynamic and like the brother and sister duo. And same thing kind of as with Eunjo's dad, like seeing Woojin protect his sister and then like getting bit right in front of her like that, and you could see him like physically in pain. Insane. Those are like the three saddest deaths in my opinion. Jungsu's death was sad as well. I mean, everybody did incredible as far as acting. I don't feel like anybody, you know, felt lacking. Everybody did great as far as acting, especially shout out to all of the freaking zombies. They did phenomenal. Such a great job. I am so happy that Soo-hyuk survived. I'm so happy that my girl Namra survived. So happy. Because number one and number two, okay? Thank you so much for watching. This is the first time that I've officially like posted a series on my YouTube. So thank you so much for showing love to it, because I wasn't sure how it was going to be received. I wasn't sure if people were even going to want to see my reaction. But I really do appreciate you taking the time to watch some or all or however much you did watch. If you even watched 20 seconds of a video, like, I do appreciate your time. Seriously, it means a lot. And I'm excited to hopefully find the next series that we can watch together. Comment down below if there's anything else you'd like me to check out, and I'll let you know if I've seen it. This is definitely going up there though. It's one of my favorite dramas. So thank you guys again for spending time watching, and I can't wait to find out what you guys will hopefully suggest to watch next. All right, bye.